can slow down a bit now.
Okay, we'll be at the cabin in about 2 hours.
You're mighty lucky you're not dead. What's the idea of racing like that?
I'm Tracy, FBI.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Tracy. Can we help?
Yes. That man in the other car was Zarnoff.
Zarnoff?
Have you a radio?
Yes, sir.
Calling police headquarters. Calling police headquarters. Car number 14, calling police headquarters.
Police headquarters, come in, 14.
This is Dick Tracy, FBI. Zarnoff is headed west on route number 77. In a station wagon, license California 2C6550. Repeat, California 2C6550. His present approximate position, 10 miles east of Sautenville. Block all roads leading out of this area. Any questions?
No, we got it.
Relay this information to Anderson, chief of the FBI, now at my office. That is all.
We're completely hemmed in. Turn off and stop.
Fools. They think they have me trapped, do they? There's a hidden trail that crosses these hills to the hideout. If we hurry, we can make it before sunrise.
The motor's cool.
Yeah, they must have been gone several hours.
Afraid so.
Steve, here are their tracks. The trail should be easy to follow. It's plain enough.
Stop it, you fools!
You go on up and stay with the men.
Rex Airport, come in.
I'm at Hidden Valley. Bring the plane at once. Have enough fuel to carry me across the border.
Shoot until I give the signal. All right, scatter.
Zarnoff. I'll find some other way to get into the valley. You keep them busy.
In trouble. Go see to it. I'll stay here.
Zarnoff, it looks as if we're going to have to walk. No telling how far it is to the nearest town. We better get going. Zarnoff. Look. Those trees are greener. There might be water there.
Goodbye, Mr. Tracy. Keep thinking how good that water would taste if you could only reach it.
Dick?
I'll explain later. Get me out of these cuffs.
Zarnoff has a big head start. There's a slim chance that we can catch him.
Dick, don't drink that water!
But Zarnoff just drank from this pool.
Why, you...
Come on.
Sure didn't get far.
It's funny, Steve. One way or the other, they always get it. Zarnoff will no longer menace the peace of the world.
Before I return to Washington, I wish to say these few words. No criminal can outwit an organization that goes on forever, whose members never rest. Agent Tracy, will you stand? What are your immediate plans?
Well, sir, nothing important. A week's vacation, and then I...
Well, a vacation is always important. Rest fast, Tracy. There's an assignment waiting for you tougher than any you've ever had. You'll find the details written here.
You mean I...
Tracy, supervisor in charge West Coast Division FBI. You are herewith relieved of your present duties and will immediately assume the title and office of assistant to the director in charge of all FBI activities in these United States of America.
Oh, he's going crazy.